This video was recorded on the first day the update came out. This was our first attempt. I hope you guys enjoy.
Hey you. Follow me on Instagram at Real Roses Are Red.
Literally, what? We went through 22 doors and there's nothing.
There's still nothing. Open. Oh my god.
Did we break the game? Like, what is going on?
I think we broke it. Well, I mean, there's gonna have to be that running thing, right?
I mean,
yeah.
We'll see, right? Because I feel like
there's
it's you. Because every time I play with you, you're always like glitching the game somehow.
No, I'm not.
Yes, it's definitely.
What the heck? There's nothing. We're literally a quarter way through. There's nothing.
Is this doors too? Like the update? Because, you know, we're not seeing anything right now.
Yeah, the update's nothing. Nothing's happening.
The update is literally nothing. Was that a flicker?
I don't know. Are we finally expecting something? What?
I don't think. Yo, what is it? Why is there two doors? What? 28 and 29? Oh. What?
Huh?
Ah!
Oh!
What? Oh my gosh! No!
Oh my god, wait, can I go in?
That was so scary.
What? Do you get a badge with it?
I think. I don't know. Oh, I wasn't paying attention, actually.
Wait,
why don't you go through the door and find out?
I can't go through it anymore. Oh, you had to pick one side or the other. That's probably why.
Okay, but is that it? Like, where
that
are
was it.
28 and 29. Oh my gosh, that was scary though.
That was still nothing though. Nothing happened still.
What the heck? Okay, you go first. There's no chase.
Nothing.
There's literally no chase. What is going on?
Is that 40? I think that's about 40.
So. Honestly, this video should be called Roblox Stores, but there's absolutely nothing. There's nothing.
There's so many batteries, but there's like nothing happening.
I don't understand. Someone knocking.
Nothing happening.
Oh.
That's still nothing.
Still nothing.
Why is there nothing happening?
There's nothing.
And then you just have like one monster that kicked you in. That's it. You just would die.
And what are the odds? It's always me. The monsters always go after me. All the time.
Yeah. No, we didn't even get anything. We still haven't won any. What?
Alright, we're at door 38. This is easy peasy. Absolutely nothing.
Wait, there's two.
What? Oh my gosh. Okay, let me eat my vitamins. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna die by like picking the wrong door every time. I'm trying to eat my vitamins though, because my health is so low. Alright, follow me. Oh, it's one of these.
Dark rooms. There's so many batteries, but like we don't have flashlights at all. Okay.
I have one.
What do we do? Oh, okay, good. I
bought everything, I told you.
Well, it's one of those. Alright, you can go find the switch first.
Wow.
I don't have anything. I don't have anything.
I'm gonna end up dying from picking the wrong doors.
You have vitamins.
Oh, there's a vent.
I'll pick the next door. Oh, what?
There's a vent here.
Wait, what?
Yeah, there's like a little vent that I had to go through. Yeah, so I can like click the switch.
Oh, that's so cool. Yeah. Oh, that's so cool. Wait, you should get the battery. There's like a battery up here then. You should get it.
Where?
Since you use your flashlight. Come up to this room here.
Oh, shoot. Now I'm getting monsters. I got the sky.
Did you die?
No, I'm okay. I looked at him. Oh, okay. Now we're getting some. What?
Oh, no. Oops. Oh, I accidentally looked at it. Okay.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die.
I looked at it by accident. I need a band-aid.
Nothing. I have like a slither of health. Like, if you find a band-aid give it to me, I need it. Okay. I ate all my vitamins and it was not enough. It literally did nothing for me.
How?
This is the weirdest.
This is so weird.
Right? Yeah. Is this supposed to happen?
I don't think so.
I don't know what's going on. We saw like
it's so funny.
Three monsters.
Oh, you already got it.
I would consider like it being like
we got three monsters and you got hurt by all of them.
I know. I mean, except for the guy. I looked at him.
Skill issues.
Nah, like I just try to go through the doors. Alright, next time there's two doors, I'll let you pick.
Yeah. As soon as Rush comes, right, we're both dying instantly. Bet.
Oh my gosh. If Rush even shows up, he seems like he's like slacking on the job. Are there two doors? Okay. I'm scared now.
Oh my god. We're 40.
What?
Wait, what? Oh, wait, what?
What? This is weird.
Oh, they changed this room. What, no, not the door. Here, this thing.
Yeah, but this is so weird. I wish you could, like, remember have a Band-Aid in, like, as something that you buy.
Yeah.
Because that would be remember useful.
Remember, you get the car.
Oh my gosh.
It's the same thing!
There? Okay, it is there.
Oh, he's faster. Is he faster? He looks faster. Oh my god, he just
ran.
Oh, he's faster. Oh, he's faster. Okay.
Whoa.
Great to know.
Okay.
Good to know.
She scared me.
Here, I have the paper.
Yeah, but nice.
I hate this level.
You hate it? I find it
fun. Remember when I started and I literally kept dying?
Oh, yeah. I think it's pretty fun. Probably one of my favorite levels, actually.
Okay, I think we have it. Okay, 93727.
93727?
Yeah.
Alright, tell me when you're here.
Oh, he's coming up.
Wait. Oh, is he gonna kill me?
Don't move.
Oh my gosh. Yo, I see the side of my makeup. What was it?
93727.
Alright. Tell me when you're up here.
Coming. Yep, I'm up.
Alright.
Quick, quick, quick. Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Yay!
That was easy.
That was really quick, actually. Oh. Whoa.
What? What?
Hello, friends. Oh, hey. How's it going?
Hi. Oh, it's so cute.
Yo, what are we holding?
What do you want?
Nothing happens? Oh, doors, doors, doors all around me.
Oh, it's a shop.
Ooh.
I just watched stuff.
I get the cross. So I want to...
That's cool.
Stay away. Oh, it gives you an achievement.
What?
To get the cross.
Yeah. Wait, what? You have to get the... Oh, yeah. Oh, cool. Okay.
I don't have enough gold for this.
Oh, it's
I just tipped him, but I didn't get anything.
It's so cool. This place is cool. I like it. I like this room.
Yeah, this is nice and chill. I kind of want to stay here forever. Chill with my skeleton buddy and my, you know, devil.
Hey, what about me?
Oh, right. You're here too. Damn. Bye.
No. You're so mean.
All right, let's go.
Okay.
Wait, now I want money. I need money.
I bought a lighter.
Whoa.
Oh, look down.
Watch out. Wait, how are we supposed to go then? What does this do? I'm holding the cross.
I think that stops here. If that guy comes, if Rush comes, you just hold it out or something. I don't know.
What, really? Oh, this is a nice room.
I think. It looks like the final room.
We can live here.
No, we have to keep going.
Damn.
Okay, but like this run. Ah! No. Okay.
Did you get a spider?
Yeah.
Ooh, money. There's a skeleton room.
What?
I want to press it. I'm going to press
it. Oh, I'm pressing it. Oh, we needed a skeleton key from the other shop.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I was trying to buy it. Wait, do you have enough money to get it?
No, I only have 20 gold.
No. I have 215. No, okay. How much was it? I'm going back. 250. I have 215. If we dip in our money together, we can get it. Yo,
no,
maybe if I didn't tip. Oh, wait, no, never mind. I would have had 225, though. Aw.
All right, it's a dark room.
I want to go back. I want to get the money. I want to go through the skeleton door. It's my vision.
Oh, I finally got Screech.
Okay, I got a bandage. Wait, I have 230. Oh! Oh, my God. What happened? I died to Screech? No, didn't. No. What? That didn't even happen. It was the glitch.
And yeah, it was glitch.
I don't know how it even was the glitch because I was following you. I was right behind you.
What?
Oh my gosh, this game is so broken.
That was so weird.
and I don't have enough Robux to buy myself.
Dang.